The most valuable thing that you can give to somebody is time. Know the value of time, because you can earn everything, but you can only lose time. In our lives, we invest our emotions, we invest our energy into various pursuits. We run behind the pursuits of money, we run behind the pursuit of happiness, we run behind the pursuit of success, we run behind the pursuit of love, or we run behind the pursuit of hatred. There are so many things behind which a person runs. You know, a never-ending desire to experience something, to get something, but we don't realize that the thing which we are trying to get so hardly is something which we are going to lose at some point of our life, because time gets you. Time is crucial. Stop wasting your time. Stop looking into what others are doing. Stop thinking that what should I do. Start doing things. Invest your time in positive attributes. Invest your time in the greatest asset that you have, which is yourself, your personality, your life, your well-being. The person behind whom you spend 7 to 8 years for a relationship, just in a fraction of a second, if you have a misunderstanding, that person leaves you. 7 years, 8 years, gone with the wind, within seconds. But if you would have honed, if you would have created a good skill, any skill, swimming, dancing, singing, designing, editing, whatsoever, that would have turned into an asset in your life. But you wasted your life. Everything is good. Running behind money is good. Running behind success is good. Running behind love is good. But don't get addicted into anything, because these are traps. These traps will divert you from the track of your life. You need to be in the right track. You need to understand that you are given one life, and in this life you have a limited amount of time, and time is crucial, because everything which is lost can come back, but time never comes back. Every day we think that we are living, but every second that goes by like this, and we are dying. We are going close to death. We are going towards the end of our life. So whenever we fool ourselves by thinking that I'm going to start a new beginning, that is not a new beginning. So don't push yourself in such situations where you have to get dejected, you have to lose your identity, and you have to again start things from ground zero. Set your priorities. What are your priorities? Yourself, your family, income, career, love, philosophy, YouTube, whatever it may be. Whatever it may be, set your priorities, because priorities and prioritizing things is very important. And always remember this greatest mantra. This mantra was taught to me by my guru. This mantra is love yourself. Love yourself the most. Invest the most amount of time into yourself, because if you love yourself, you would become a successful person. And if you are a successful person, then everybody would love you. Everybody would want to hang around with you. Everybody would want a part of you or a part of your life. So remember this, guys. Time is crucial. Time is inevitable. Time catches you. So catch up with time. Adios, guys. Goodbye.